Benassia, and episode of Fallout 4, where we're exploring the abandoned area of the vault. Alright, weapon equipped. Oh yeah. I'm going to change pages. Nee. That's the problem with the whole stealth thing. Anyway, let's get the gun out. Yeah, I got the right one. How the frick did I just become stuck there? Granted, I do need to be careful. I don't have many bullets. We did it. Things disappearing and appearing due to the wall. Yeah, is it gonna help me? That water will? And I'll take that anyway. Don't really need it right now. I think I've got plenty of oil. It's a heat if I need more of. Okay. I'm quite positive I've already done this. That was in a different save. Which no longer exist. Due to a problem or two. Which I don't actually remember. Alrighty then. Expecting that. I'm getting 0.45s. They're 44s. Hi. It's a turret. Okay. Let's see anything else? No. Thought there was a few texture bugs there. There's nothing. Boy. Nothing there either. Still no bullets for this gun. Oh, I'm switching to the deliverer. Did I find some damn ammo for that gun? Me. Oh, hello. Friendly or hostile? Let me just open this first. Not that way. Not quite there. There we go.
Sweet.
Some adhesive. And that should be good. Yeah, these are all hostile. It's not even loaded. And bump.
Intruder.
Bump.
Identify yourself.
No. I've got him in the wall. The turret over there. Oh. Well, no idea what turret that was. Oh well. Oh, there's a room right here. And that's more adhesive for me. No, it's 32 adhesive I needed, wasn't it? More 45s and no 44s. Dang it. Oh well. Let's just keep searching everywhere. And nothing I need from that one. So I had to go that way. So where's parts for this? There we go. Switch back to this more close quarters combat. And time to unlock. There we go.
Got it.
Not much. Boy, I was about to fall right down. Why is this stuff moving? Almost spotted me. Not quite. Really, my stealth is still not as good as it needs to be. Neat. Probably because I'm too heavy. I'm ready to get lighter armor. A lighter suit. I make the non-armored version. Huh. It's more adhesive in there. But can I check how much I have? Nope. Okay. Neat. Okay, so that's junk. And there we go. 14. Not quite 32. But it's not too far off either. Hello. May as well. Go down there or in here. Just a bathroom. Can't access that one. That was because now I can't access it. Oh well. So I guess it's time to go down. Down and down and down we go. Okay. There'll be more oil. Should try to be careful of how much I'm bringing. 288 out of 640. Let's get the right perks. Which is going to be... this one. We have to increase it by quite a bit. 25, that puts it to 75. Oh, they had 75 more. But I can still use action points to run with that one. Yeah, you can still fast travel, which is handy. Yeah. That means, like, normal run speed. Not the whole sprinting. Which is kind of useful. Is that anything? No, it's nothing. What are you, though? Caps. Any hoodle? Let's see. Okay. That was a bit weird. But never mind. Let's go a bit slower. There's some pipes going up there. Okay. Now, let's see. Anything up here? Right in the butt. Something says come out. No idea. Let's see what this one was carrying. Goodbye. And. Not sure what's letting me lock onto them, but whatever. Let's have to do something with perception. Let's take a quick look. Environment, awareness, sixth sense, effects, weapons, accuracy, and bats. Huh. Now. Weird. And again, I haven't put another one in that yet. Okay. Not sure why if this getting marked. Don't have anything equipped that allows it. Headshot. Headshot. Guys didn't stand a chance. Boing. I wonder what's in there. Mine and mine. Boy. And a boy. I don't see anyone else up there.
I'm sure this whole thing is overblown and
Not sure what that was all about. Change of the vault. A better place to introduce Class C4 D1 viruses into the population. Oh.
Austin will be running around tomorrow. Overblown or not, we have to do what we can for Austin.
I just don't know what I can do.
Neither do I, Priscilla.
Why him? He's just a boy.
He's going to be just fine. You'll see.
Uh-huh. Not sure what's going on there, but... ooh, Ethan. We'll find out. I gotta get this. Here we go. Wonder glue! Maybe all the adhesive I need. Hmm. So that's where some of the Morats came from. I'm not sure if those are actually living people or dead people. We'll find out. I should close this door. Oh god. Lag.
Well, this is gonna be a toy for you. You get to nag me and I can't go anywhere.
Oh, real nice, Holt. Make this about you. Don't you think about anyone other than yourself? Your daughter could get sick like Austin, and you're whining about spending time with your family?
I have things to do. We don't-
Let's check this. Deep observation. Expect to leave above this room to be kind of stop us selling or repairing their possessions. Okay.
I have to hide away in here.
You're so busy, Holt. You have so much to do. Please, explain to Aaron why your needs are more important than her safety.
Just never mind.
Ugh, idiot.
Huh. Now, I don't know if they're recordings or actual people. Oh my.
You and your staff are to make sure every resident remains under stringent medical observation.
Understood. But Overseer...
No buts. Hmm. This is for the good of the Vault. We can't risk this pathogen spreading, Dr. Forsythe.
Yes, Overseer.
How is Austin doing?
Not good. The infection has progressed quite rapidly. We need a way to stop it from spreading.
Then let's hope that outsider pulls through and gets us a cure.
Wait. I am actually listening to them? Although the chief scientists argue against an observation port, Huh. Okay. Let's help monitor the way the leadership works. Ooh, robots. Ooh. Not sure why I could... You seem like a potentially bad one. Oh, so them now. Just want to hurt a robot. Or... damn bugger! Ooh, mines. I don't know what that was. Picking up some stuff. Do I have a thing with these guys? Not quite. Almost. Okay. So, I was listening to a live broadcast. The broadcasting is still functional. Anyway. Oh. Oh my, someone knows I'm here. Not anymore. Why am I gonna have so much raw map meat? Or more it. Ah, this must be where they kept them. For observation purposes. You see, they broke out. And now this section's all deserted. At least we now know why there's a hidden section. Disease research. actually be useful if they do it correctly. Here we go.
That's it.
Then do. This will take. Okay. Nothing that way. Let's see what this one had. Just meat. I actually have over 100 more rat meats in my storage back at Sanctuary. Still don't use it. And again, I barely ever eat, especially once I get the regen perk. By its terminal. Wait, did I check all the doors downstairs? Didn't leave anything behind, did I? What did I recently eat? Don't know what that was. Oh well. Now let's head up. Open. Well, first explore the area, then open the door. What I want to get to seems to be through there. Ooh, this is where all the mole rats were. They will eventually get you. Vault 81 lab mole rat. Oh my. Mini nuke. Ooh. Caps, fusion core. Wait, three fusion cores? Clean t-shirt, farmhand clothes. Okay. Wait. A second. Vortex password. Interesting. Let's just get this stuff. I really depend on how much adhesive I have now. Seems like I've gotten quite a bit. Hello, is that stuff boy? Here it is. Testing 1, 2, 3. Where's everybody? Phase 1 trial, food, extruder issues, da da da. Interesting. And now on top of the chair. Any oodle? Hello. Not like I need any more. Anyway, let's head back. Boy. I think I'm stuck. Let's head back this way then. Since there doesn't seem to be anything else here, how about I stand up? No crouch. And luck. And open door. You done? You're done. Is that a stim pack? Yeah. I should really sell these stim packs. Over 800. Realistically, I really should sell them so it helps everybody else out, but you know. Voltec lab coat. Eyeglasses. Uh-huh. So some of the members died. Hi! It's a robot. Hopefully a friendly one. Elevator. So
useless.
Hi.
Oh, another stranger. Are you Vault-Tec Security? I've waited so very patiently for you to arrive.
Who the heck are you?
I am a Contagion's Vulnerability Robotic Infirmary Engineer, or CVRIE. The human scientists call me Curie. Or more properly, they called me this when they were alive. I repeat, are you Vault-Tec Security?
These mole rats carry a disease. Do you know anything about it?
My poor little darlings. They were used to grow all manner of new and interesting pathogens. Then Vault citizens would be exposed to these viruses in the hopes that they would develop new antibodies. But they never got a chance to execute their plan. Clyde got out of his cage. He was smarter than the others. My sweet Clyde. He let out the others, and those poor scientists never stood a chance. Clyde's been dead for almost 2 centuries now, but his descendants have free run of the Vault. I'm rambling. Where are my manners? Are you Vault-Tec Security?
Just open the door for me.
There is a proper procedure to do this thing. I am pleased to report I completed my primary duties 83 years ago. Thousands of pathogens were grown in the mole rat hosts. Then a single broad spectrum cure was developed to treat them all. Very satisfying work for many decades. Now, please tell me you are authorized to release me from the lab.
I am so authorized. You are released.
Superb. I had almost given up all hope of living here. I'll open the door for you.
Let's just have a chance to shoot the bugger.
Since you are a Vault-Tec representative...
Yes.
Stimpaks will only heal...
I entrust you with the broad spectrum cure I developed. If you have an equivalent to my digital Hippocratic Oath, please use it quickly to prevent any undue suffering. However, be advised, there is only one dose left, and I can no longer make any more.
Okay.
If that is all, I am most eager to leave.
Let's see. And thanks.
Thanks for the cure.
It is my hope that this cure finds its way to someone who needs it. Hopefully now I can properly further my scientific research. Since my job here is done, I think I will follow you out.
Just give me a second. Just gonna search this place. Here's the terminal. Research. Error. Memory failure. No. Personnel. Error. My. Okay. Colleagues. Okay. Stress. Okay then. Now then, if you don't mind, I am going to be taking a look through the stuff you have in here. I can't remember this going differently, to be honest. Well, Rebo, I think I'll just use this, and then we'll get going. Mission statement. Ensuring that. Oh, full of test subjects. Okay. Well then, Rebo, let's get going. Open. Coming. Nope, there you are. Buggering up. In you get. And now we go.
What is it?
Nothing. You're just invisible. Hi. Oh my, Maggie. Loading everybody. And that bobblehead thing I just picked up, it's kind of useless considering I have 100% healing anyway now. Where's terminal? And open door. Opening. Let's see if it does it. Yeah, it does. Hi!
Watch yourself.
Visit Chemicare and get a prescription today. A balanced life.
Work never ends in Vault 81.
We keep the vault safe.
I am. Is the rebel coming with me? Yeah, she is. Give me. Too many can't make my own robots with the same voice as her. I think we've kind of amusing. And where's everything? Hi.
The cure. You found it.
Yep.
Here. Take the cure and use it on the boy.
Only one dose? I hope this works. If it doesn't, there won't be anything to analyze to try again.
Let's hope this works.
I heard you had returned.
Well, let's see if it works.
It shouldn't be long.
How do you know? I know that what? That cure didn't take a week to work.
You're in the clinic. You were really sick, Austin. Our visitor from the Commonwealth saved your life.
Really? Gee. Thanks, ma'am.
I was worried to death about you, Austin.
What got into your fool head? Going into a place like that.
Nothing exciting ever happens here. I just wanted to see what was in there.
Well, if it hadn't been for our friend here, you might have died. Thank you. I know you made sacrifices to help him. I know Dr. Pinsky will be grateful. For my part, I'd like to give you this syringer. I had it for years and never really had a use for it.
She's not the only one. The whole vault is thankful. I'd like to give you a room here in the vault.
Oh, yay!
A place you can call your own. It's in the main hall, on the left as you get off the elevator. Once again, thank you.
I hope you enjoy your accommodation.
I wanted to say thank you again for what you did for Austin. You've opened a lot of eyes around here, including my own. I had no idea of the dangers Vault Tech had hidden away so close to home. I can't believe so many died just behind our walls.
Huh.
Whatever Vault Tech had planned, it failed, and took their entire staff out with it.
No arguments here. I hate to think of what they had planned for us. But on the good side, you made a real impression on our anti-Commonwealth people. They're realizing outsiders really can be trusted, and do more good than just providing resources. You'll always be welcome here. And I hope you make a habit of visiting. Having a trusted outsider would help serve as a reminder that the Commonwealth isn't something to fear and avoid.
Yep. So, here, take a look at these quarters of mine.
A moment, please. I have been trapped so many years. I believe it's customary to thank you for your role in saving me. My entire life has been in this vault. I have analyzed and learned everything there is to know here. So now I must see the rest of the Commonwealth, consult with scientists, unearth more data to challenge my hypothesis.
Huh. Could help Vault.
It sounds like the Vault could really use you.
Of this, there is no doubt. But I seek to elevate my capabilities, and down here I will stagnate. Please, madam, can you take me with you?
Come along, sure. Then.
Excellent. We must embark at once.
Okay. See you later. And she's following. Okay, then. That only took about half an hour. Where's the exit? I can't remember. Goes to the reactor. Don't think I need to be down there. Slime doll. Definitely not mine. Where's the elevator again? There's a bathroom. Oh. Let me take stuff now. Okay. Where's it going?
We keep the vault safe.
I should get you some better weapons and stuff.
Thank God Ashes is back. Aaron is crazy about that cat.
So. I'm lost. I came in through the elevator. Yeah, that's the elevator. They say on the left or the right. I have already forgotten. We don't see it. I doubt it's up there. Over here? I'm guessing this is it. Monkey. Still no bullets by gun. I don't know what I actually feel like comfortable with the window being right there. At least there's curtains. I can't close them. Anyway, let's head back to Sanctuary to deliver the bobblehead. And to drop off this little robot. Wherever the frickadoodle she went. Oh, there you are. Well then. I'm not sure what to do next, to be honest. Well, one more and the bottom two shelves are full. So I've only got 7 bobbleheads to go until we've got all of them. Huh. That's gonna take a bit.
Hey.
Do you need something from me?
I need to ask you something.
May I be of assistance?
Relationship. Huh.
It's about time for you to go.
I look forward to resuming our journeys.
You can go to Sanctuary Hills. Can actually act as a doctor or something.
I'd kill for a drink. Come to think of it, I have.
Well, there is a bar nearby. Good bugger. There we go, that's one bit of radiation gone. Well, that's the thing. What's that healing perk? I only increase my max health. Increases it again. That increases it even further and adds regen. The thing about radiation, though. Radiation resistance, more resistance, even more resistance, and a lot more resistance. It's 40, 70, 90, so you get to 100 radiation resistance with that max. Not bad. Unless you no longer need to, you know, radiation damage from water, which will be handy. So that's one of my main sources of radiation damage. Anyway. And next is perception that needs to be improved. Eesh, it's taking ages to get to what I want. I think this one's pretty cool. What do I cover with a decrease in accuracy? Maybe decrease in accuracy. That could be a fun one to get hold of. Anywho. Now, do I have enough? You know.
Yeah.
Adhesive.
Hey, Carla. You again. Here to trade?
And the answer is
I've
yes.
Got a few minutes to browse.
You break it, you buy it.
So. What can I sell? That. This. Keeping that. That's everything there. Oops. Forgot to put that away. My carry rate's still so high. Again, don't really weigh all that much. 19. Anyway, let's get the ammo I need first. Which is this. Let's see what else I can get from you in the junk section. No more. Get some more ceramic. I think. Ooh, adhesive. That's just oil. They've got plenty of it right now. Let's see. Oops. May as well. Got a lot of stuff to sell. Take that too. I don't think I have enough for all that. Well then, let's find out. Sell that. And that. Huh. How much of that one left? Yes, it's this one I need to sell a lot of. I don't actually have anything that uses this. But I'll sell everything else first. How enough did I come across so much of it anyway? Did I just forget to sell it? There could be some reason why I've got so much. I don't remember buying it. Neat. Haha. Can't sell all of it, unfortunately. Even though I'm only getting one cap for each one, I still can't sell it all. How much can I sell? Let's go for 1,300. That's roughly a good amount. There we go. There. Managed to greatly reduce how much I have, despite still having an absolute boatload. I'm greatly increasing how much of that ammo I've got. Alright, that's below 3,000. Ooh, maybe I can sell more by getting more ammo. Funk. Yeah, I should definitely always buy this. Do I need any more 10mm? No, I don't. Come on, this though. And now, I sell 1,014 these. And bunk. There we go. Okay then. Now what?
Greed, hate, anger. It's a shame the humans seem to rely on negative emotions in order to survive.
Why is there nobody on the bar? Oh, someone is on the bar. I can't access the ones where people are currently at. Hi.
Am I ever glad to see you? We could really use a hand.
It'd help.
No one sent me, but the Minutemen are always here to help. A pack of feral ghouls has wandered in nearby. It's too risky to have them so close, and we need someone to clear them out.
Not a problem.
Not a problem. Those ghouls are as good as gone. It'll be good not to have to keep an eye under every log and scrap pile for them.
Uh-huh. But then! Well, that's actually quite close to one of my other places. Is that happiness going down? Is there a reason for that? Hold on. Let's check the data. Everything should be fine. Got enough food, enough water, plenty of power, more than enough defense. Still don't know why the happiness for these two are going down. This one I can understand because I haven't done any defense, food, or water for it. It's probably going down because of the ghouls nearby. Well then. I think the only thing to do... take him out. But first we're going to go here. You know, make it safer. And then we're going to tell that one robot that buggered off in the last episode to actually do their job. And that's transport. To a settlement I haven't even started building up. I guess I could take this opportunity to add defenses and stuff. Well, there's any reason to. Yeah, the fourth one's a robot that's doing transport. So, this ghoul problem helped these guys out too. Right over there. Boing. Hello. I wonder what's in this little place. Way down to go. Anyone staying nearby? Well, it looks like there was someone staying nearby. More stim packs I don't need. Considering one's sufficient to fully heal me. Oh well. Never have too many, I guess. I think I'll make the new robot off camera, because I do believe I have enough adhesive now. Okay, let's see. Been here before. I've cleared it all out and got some interesting info about some smuggling. Am I? Let's open this up. Oops. Broke it! Yeah. There we go.
Yes.
Boing. Mine, mine. Leave the teddy bear behind. No ghouls in here. Oh. Buggering hell, I never put the armor away. Anyway, let's switch to... Oh, I know. Ah, bloody hell, that's bright. And... There you go. There you are. And it's down. Well, that's easy. What with all the experience I'm getting? Did all the ghouls just die or something? Oh, stop over there. Probably already raided this place fully. No harm in checking. Hi.
Were you able to clear out those ghouls?
That I was.
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news.
Alrighty then. I guess I have to report that to Preston. No. Awesome. Anywho. Drop any junk away. Did I get anything in here? Doesn't look like it. Apart from right away. Yeah, pure water. Well, time to break down all these guns and stuff. Includes that. And then I'll probably report to Preston. He'll probably give me another mission. I think we'll actually head to the farm first. To get that guy on the right track. And that. And that. And that. And that one. There we go. Bit of that going on there. Not sure why. Anyway. Oh yeah. I think I might actually set up an area which has all the, that has tons of different of these stands, well, armor racks, and have each individual legendary type in each one. That is one for the acrobatics, there's quite a few of those, and the assassins, bolstering, cavaliers, chameleons, champion, cloaking. Being hit in melee generates a stealth shield once per 60 seconds. Huh. You know, there's cunning. Yeah, maybe that might should be a good idea to do. Legend of the Harbor. Okay. Wait, why are all these here? Light leather right leg. They're not all part of a... They have their legendary names here. Interesting. Some may have ended up losing it. Well, quite a bit of luck you can add. Anyway, I'll be back in a moment. Uh-huh. Seems to be some sort of line going from here all the way down here. I'm pretty sure that's a bug. Either way, the robot's here. Okay. Is that you guys? Either way, where did our new friend get off to? Seem to have a bit around here. He doesn't seem to be in here. So I don't know how that's floating. Oh well. Buddy? Uh-huh. It's not here. Well, that's a problem. I really have wanted to. I don't want to. I want to keep him. Might move him, though. Have I been there? I think I have. So, is that bugger still walking up in that direction? There you are! Supply line. To the buggering hell. Forgot. Should be able to find out in a second. And then here. Okay. Oberlin Station. That's the one. Here we go. Hey, buddy. Well, now I can probably beef up their defenses. But anyway, I'm going to end this one here for now. And I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.